His music is saying "fuck you" to the audience, but in a really beautiful way. It's like, "Q, I love you. Now let me play you some beautiful music." You know, so there's this feeling like they're gonna do whatever they want and assert their own will and not worry about how it's being understood or whatever. Yet the wonderful thing about that is that it speaks to people.
This is the number one.